Right back at it.
Welcome. Welcome.
What?
Step aboard the train.
Okay. Lock my dog out. Okay. What's going on here? Am I supposed to be concerned?
I have no idea who you are or how you came to be in this place. To be completely honest, I do not care.
Okay, I don't care neither.
I have spent too much time in the company of machines to converse now with a being of flesh and bone.
Oh shit, the train is moving.
Is such an honor. Machines fear nothing, not pain, not death. But you, I can already detect an increase in your vitals.
Okay.
But I digress. I am the conductor of this train, and it is my honor to propose to you a little test.
What?
The rules are simple. Kill everything on this train before it crashes, and you die.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I suppose it does not matter whether you are or not.
But I'm ready.
Let us begin.
Okay. That's all, huh? These ain't gonna come to life.
This is barely a challenge. Let us see how you handle what is next, shall we?
What is next? See what's next. What's next? Oh, they're jumping on now. Bring it. Let's go. Let's go. Top of the train now, huh? Oh, here you go, somebody. Down.
I expected so much more from you.
Sprite, don't touch me. I'm my dog. All you got. My dog's getting bored. Give me more than that, fellas. Where y'all at? Let's go.
Very impressive. You are every bit the dealer of death I thought you were.
That's right, open the door.
As a reward, I will not be killing you. Come.
Okay.
The final car lies ahead. You may leave at the next stop. No tricks. You have done what I asked.
Okay.
How unfortunate. I had hoped to see you die. Fine.
Was complete. All right, didn't know we were on a quest. Didn't get a key with that neither. Let's get a checkpoint going. We're gonna have to go back up, back over, and then back up. There is a little bit more to explore. I see something right above us. Don't see how to get there though. Let's see behind me. Yeah, up and above. Can't go into there. Some stairs going up around here. Let's come in right there. My way back then. I should go back this way. Okay. I should be on the other side though. Get back on the train. Oh no. Alright. Sure. Can't get back on that one then. Let me zoom in a little bit. Which one is that? I don't know, but what checkpoint? Damn, it doesn't let you know what checkpoint. Alright. Won't be getting back on this train, of course. Nothing in here. Let's go back to one place, okay. Nope. They won't let me back on the train. Okay, now we up. What's up here? Oh, that's how you get back in the train? Okay. So you jump down, alright. So I think we got another key with that right there. I think. I don't know what we use this for.
My lucky day.
All right. I don't have the one to get in there. So how do I get in there then? Let's go back over here. There we go, this other side probably open, yeah. We still can't go nowhere. Huh. Huh. I got the cipher from that. That's not helping. What the hell, dog? It in here. This key got to go somewhere so I could get out of here. Where? here. Come on. All right, come on. Can't get over right there. Can't jump over to the other train from right here. Jump up through here. Oh. How's it open right there, but I can't get in through this door. Come on. Open, 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 open. Ah, man, what is going on? How can't I get in right there? All right, so now I got this key. I think since I'm look like I'm stuck here. What's this?
I feel your pain, Corsa. Music wants to be heard. It's difficult to find motivation without an audience, and it does seem more difficult to find an audience these days. The Drazir had always been cerebral, but that trend seems to worsen the longer we sail in the black. Why? A patron came to me yesterday lamenting how ephemeral music was, how pointless. The Jazeera seek the permanence of all things, after all.
Oh
why
gosh.
Devote precious time to a song destined to be forgotten? I had no answer for them. Their music, like all created things, is temporary. Is that not the point?
Dude, get to the point.
Art draws focus. The small things.
Whatever.
Tears.
Let's get out of here.
Child's laughter. Life makes care. Our people expect plenty.
Fast forward. Fast travel. Fast forward.
Good to see you again.
Got.
What is it now? What do you need?
Let's see.
Okay, that's all you get. Bye now. You.
Yeah.
Again.
Yep, me again.
Come on. What you got?
Letting him by. Okay.
Okay, we're done.
All right. Go back over here. Adventure mode is not available. Adventure mode can be accessed at numerous times. The road settings are 113. Looking forward to some campaign in adventure mode. Okay. I'm in a campaign right now. Good. I need to go back over here. Get up to there too. Alright, threshold. I believe we've been there. Threshold of the unknown. Let's go there. Threshold of the unknown. Threshold of the unknown. Let's see if we got one of those other keys we picked up that's gonna fit in here. Oh no, that's not gonna fit. Take no like nuts for us. Oh, I thought this was it. Wow. That sucks. Damn it. Alright, let's go back to here. Still just walk up and see if I could get to that one over there, though. We've been over there. Alright, so that's what I'll do. Alright. Come on, dog. Whoa.
Go.
Let's go.
Oh, it's over.
For now. Let's see. Need to be going up this. Oh shit.
Well, at least that's over.
Oh, damn.
And try to pop up with a different machine. Okay. What's up?
I'm glad that's over.
Shit.
All right, we got him. And over there lacking also. Alright, so we're still going up ahead straight.
That's it. For now.
I'm going a bit off track. Let's go this way. Is it this way? More around, more. Come on, man. You can't climb this. This neither. Okay, so it looks like it's on this side. There we go. Right, we got ourselves a checkpoint. Now, what's through here? It's another key. Could it be? Who's this guy?
Against all predictions, you stand before me, living, breathing, an impossibility made manifest.
That's right.
Seekers would have wept at the sight of you.
I How traveled through a giant red crystal.
Fascinating. Were I not otherwise occupied, I would certainly investigate this phenomenon. Alas, only I remain as witness to your arrival. You cannot possibly understand the irrevocable impact your presence would have had on the Drazir. Yet, it is for the sake of the Drazir that I must reluctantly divert my attentions. I need your help to save this world.
Save them from
to
what?
To save Nerud and from entropy. I am the custodian, set in charge of this ship and its people.
What do you
I
need from me?
All of Nerud, save one thing, the core. The Seekers hid it away within their tower, beyond my grasp. The Seekers are gone, but their keys remain. You must acquire these keys and enter their tower. Once inside, you need only shut down the core. I can then do what is needed. It is the only way to save Nerud.
Okay. All right, I'll see what I can do.
Find the core and shut it down.
Find the core and shut it down. Okay. Take that. Anything else to take in here? No. Okay, so find the core and shut it down. Got it. Should be easy. Find core, shut it down. Got it. You know. It's pretty simple. Right, could we go anywhere over here? I don't think we can. No. This map. I went in there and talked to him. There's something else over there. We couldn't get in that last time. Let me see if we could discover something over there. Looks like it's something we can discover. Let's go all the way over. Never knew.
Over.
That's one huge drop right there. Alright, now let's go around here. Try to discover as much as we can. Can't get through here though, huh? Damn, that's weird, man. What's... Let me in. It's games. You can see something in there too, man. Damn. Alright, won't let me climb up this. This looks like it's too high. Get up there. Don't know what these are used for. Man, that guy didn't give me nothing, man. Like we went everywhere that we possibly could go. And I went down there. Ooh. Seeker's Rest. I think we gotta make our way there. Something about Seeker's Rest. Alright, so let's go to Seeker's Rest. Down here, I believe. Dog going straight down and straight down. What does it say? The custodian claims to need access to the core tower to save Imbrod. It seems I already have one, but I need to find the remaining two keys to enter the tower. Duh. Segments, index, core tower, but it's locked. With the keys, Seeker's keys. Seeker's Rest, already been down in there. Where's this going again? Oh, this is going back here. This is it's not gonna be it, I don't think. Look like it's some undiscovered part right there now. It's a little undiscovered part over there. Right there. How are we gonna get over there? It has to be a teleport way over there. Told me to kill some powerful creatures to collect segments, and it sounds important. Look like we went everywhere around there. Not right here. Sanctuary active. Yeah, what's this one way over here? You been in this one too? Yeah, we won't say which. Colossal Ruin. Fossil of Ruin. Damn, man. Let's go over here. Now it's telling me to go to this one, Ascension Spire. Custodian claims need access. But I got to find the remaining keys for that one. But it wants me to go there. That's crazy. But like, dude didn't have the keys for me. All right, let's just go back. They want me to go there. Oh man, confusing. Could I jump down there? Let me see. Okay, what's in here? What's this? I'll get the crab stuff here. Yeah, craft it all.
After countless centuries, we have arrived at our destination, the seat of creation, Alepsis Tora. All paths have
okay,
led
so we got
here.
Two of these.
Within that,
where is this one going?
Black, every stellar current of the.
Alright, going down. Hopefully a key is down here, bro. Right, dog? Come on. He wants me to go first. Okay. Object success. Objective success. Which objective? What did that do right there? What's this? A core booster. Alright, doesn't look like there's no way out right here, so we'll be going out the same way we came. So you got all three in here. Hopefully that opens up some door that we need to go through. Is there something down on the side? Wow, that's crazy. It allows you to go back here, but there's nothing there. Down the other side. Well, here we go. That's it.
McCabe might know what to do with this.
Wow. Okay. Come on, buddy, how do you get back up? Come on, dog. Oh. Going up. Let's go in this way, see where this goes. Okay, so we're on the other side of this guy. So that only went down there to that. Hopefully it opened up the other door over here. So let's make our way over there then. Straight over. Yeah, don't kill him, dog. I'm just gonna keep running.
This isn't looking good.
Yeah, you keep killing him, dog.
Well, at least that's over.
All right, it's going well. Come on, dog. Just stay with me. We'll just keep running. Hopefully, I can get through this door now. Damn, this door is still closed. So, what did all that open? Come on, man. Open up. Wow, man. Oh, you keep. Actually, bro, we've been ran and left. Y'all still following us?
Oh, it's over.
Ain't over. Not over. My gosh, man. Get a checkpoint. Says we're supposed to be a little bit down there. Do that. I think we'll go back over here and talk to him after. Oh, we gotta go way back over there. Matter of fact, we'll just take this travel thing. I forgot he's not that close to us. Is there anywhere else to enter this year? Let me talk to this guy again.
What do you require? Proceed.
What's this place? You know I can access the core. Where's the keys? That's what we need to ask.
Save these thunder. This is Nerud. The home, unfortunately, our journey. Naturally, the core will give me access to the ship's controls. With control of the ship, I can jump into that. Is a the Drazir. They did not before Nerud. There is no if the Drazir. Alepsis Torah is it. It may seem counterint. Nerud's fate is in your hands.
Oh man, if you just help me with the damn keys and show me where to get them at. Damn, fam. And nothing is in here but this crafting crap.
After countless centuries, we have arrived at our destination. The seat of creation. Alepsis Torah. All paths have led us here. Within that engulfing black, every stellar current of the entire universe is guided and formed. An eternal choreography to the dance of galaxies. We did not come here thinking to find life, for nothing could survive this void that has consumed 100 trillion stars. Rather, we seek the origins of the universe. Entropy is implacable, but perhaps there is a means to reverse.
I have to go up instead of down. Let me go down just to check out that thing. There you go. I still don't know what this did. Damn, it'd be nice if they let me know what this did. Objective success. This be at. Can I go around the back? I don't think I can. Look like it's surrounded by smoke. Here. wonder what's way up there. I don't think we could get it way up there. It's like a statue, though. Well, let me get behind here because I'll get sick or something, huh? Yeah. Jesus.
Great, more bad.
I'm glad that's over.
Thank you.
What do we have here? Do I climb up here? Oh shit. I'm getting sick. Dog's just sitting here getting shot.
Glad that's over.
Let's go downwards. Oh, they got some type of poison or something on them. Okay, there we go. Come on, dog, going down. Going down. Oh, see right over there. What do we have around here? You see it, kill it.
More bad news.
You see it, kill it. Go through this one. Looks like where I might find it at. All right. Let me scoot this back. There we go.
What happened here?
I guess we're going up. Or going down. Got a checkpoint down here.